Warning. The content on this channel is not intended or suitable for minors below 13 years of age. If that is you, please click off and come back when you're older. By continuing beyond this point, you affirm that you are 13 years of age or older.
What's up? What is going on, Swears? We're back with God of War 2, and we've got some asses to kick.
All right, I think we came in. Did we come in through here? I think so. Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, so we're at the Kraken fight. Took me a minute to remember where we were. All right, so we have to go get something here. Oh, can I not jump on that? So do I need to fly over that gate or something? No. Oh yeah, I do. Yeah. Okay. Right. God. Oh yeah, you fuckers come here. I am just ready to kick somebody's ass. And it's gonna be you. And then you, come here. And then you. Oh, there are more of you up here? Hey, come here. Come here. Fucking dog, come here. You know, okay, I'll get to you in a second here. God, that looks so cool. Okay, so where can I get to that other bridge? Because there was another thing here somewhere. Can I only go to the gate? There's that other gate though. How do I get to that? I don't think I can. I don't really need this, but I don't think we're coming back this way, so let's help up. Alright. Well, this thing can only go off the ledge because there's nowhere else to put it. Oh. Well, I can't get to that. Over here. Can you hear the archway? Can I go through the waterfall? Not like this is Resident Evil. Alright, I don't know what I need this block for. We're gonna leave it here for now, I guess. Okay. I don't know what I need this stone block for, so I guess we'll wait. I think. Maybe it's something over here. That can't be. There is a square here, but there's no way I can push it over. Maybe I need to. Yeah, I could push it through there potentially. Maybe I need it for there. Like, this is just a really long way to push it.
Leave me be!
Oh! No, I gotta push it all the fucking way over here? Another loading screen. Oh, I'm gonna be attacked, aren't I? I have no patience for you fuckers. Stop hitting my guy. You know I need him, right? I can't read this language. You rude bitch. Oh my god, are you serious? There's no one left. Anyways. Can't translate this shit by myself, bro. Magician here? Oh, there is. Come here, you.
With this sacrifice, you have proven your resolve to seek out the Sisters of Fate. However, this is but a small step in your quest to gain an audience with us.
The shit? What was that? What in the fucking hell?
What was that fucking bullshit? What was I supposed to be doing there? Oh, there's a passage. I want to go in the passage. Alright, everybody come on over here. Come on, come on, come on. Gather around! I guess I killed enough of them. I mean, this seems like a really bad trap because... I mean, you could theoretically just keep sending them forever.
The sisters of fate won't deny me!
We need 10,000. God damn. We need 10,000 to unlock that one. So we can't go this way. Okay. Let's go up here then.
Kratos, you know not what you do. There are things far more important than your revenge. Zeus did what he must to protect Olympus.
You know what? I was the dumbass.
It's nothing but
who put
truths and
everything
falsehoods
into the fucking story. Like an idiot.
The Titans are not to be trusted. In you, Zeus feared the destruction of all his means.
Can't break these? Fly to the save point. Okay, that is gonna do it, and I'm so used to there being just goofy traps in here that was too easy. It was too easy that just walk along the ledge and get over to the safe point. So, all right, we're getting deep into this. We have to make some more sacrifices. We have to awaken the Phoenix, I think, to meet the Fates. I don't know. There's a bunch of stuff we need to do. But so we're deeper into along the way. There's more traps. The sisters really don't want us to visit. Like, they really don't. But we're coming to save anyway. So, part 16, we will get farther along, I assume. Maybe at some point we'll fight the Kraken. And, of course, we'll find out together in the next episode. Until that time, of course, where's
As always, peace out.